Number five tip, to keep your cool, seal the envelope of your home. All you have to do is take a nice leisurely walk around the outside of your home and look for any cracks that air can be sneaking into your home. That hot air will rob you of your energy dollars. You want to look around hose bibs, dryer vents, windows, doors, weather stripping, anything that'll allow that hot air in, and seal it up with caulk, foam, or any type of weather stripping that you need. It'll really save you a lot of money.